Kamusta guys? Kanina habang naghahanap ako guys ng cover song ng paboritong banda ng bayan, nakita ko to. Yung kanilang cover song ng The Boxer. Napakagandang kanta guys. Sama-sama tayo manood, makinig at mag-react.
Just a poor boy, though my story seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such as promises.
Sarap pakinggan ng mga ganitong klaseng tunog, eh, no? Yung mga classic.
All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest.
Pansin ko lang guys, parang mas maganda yung mga kanta dati, ano? Talagang meaningful. Tsaka ang ganda ng mga tono.
When I left my home, my family, I was no more than a boy. In the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared.
Batang-bata pa si ano dito? Si Char? Tsaka si Dudes, ano?
Laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Lie, lie, lie. Lie, 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 lie.
Ay, shupalo ni Dudes dito, no? Talaga nga timing na timing, hampas niya na symbols.
Lie, lie, lie. Asking only workmen's wages, I am looking for a job, but I get no offers.
Iba pa yung gitarang gamit ni ano dito, Master Chen.
Come on from the doors of 7th Avenue. I do declare, there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. La 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 la.
Ito yung mga time na ano guys eh, wala pa sila masyado yata ang instrumento dito. Parang pagkakaalam ko yung ibang parang hiniram lang nila. Grabe. Tunog violin guys. Electric guitar ni Master Chen. Ang ganda ng effects. Talagang malupit na sa gitara to si Master Chen, ano? Biro mo, napagtutunog violin niya yung ano, kanya electric guitar gamit yung effects. Pero syempre iba pa rin yung ano niya eh. Iba andun na yung hagod niya sa ano, sa studio dito, no guys, no? Dito pa lang nila ginagawa sa ano, parang sa sala nila itong mga cover song nila.
Stands the boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out, and his anger and his shame. I'm leaving, but if I...
Ganda ng second voice ni Char na dito. Bata pa lang siya, talagang ano na eh. Napakaganda na ng kanyang boses guys. Lahat naman sila guys, maganda yung boses. Talaga. Lalo na pag nag-blending sila. Napaka-perfect nung kanilang blending.
Still remains.
Natutuwa kay Dudes eh, pag tumatiming siyang ganun ang pala. Talagang ano eh, tinatimingin niya mabuti. La 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 ito yung mga panahon guys na unti-unti pala nakikilalang ano, Franz Rhythm ano. Napaka-swabe ng cover nila na to guys. Nabubulol na ako. Grabe. Sarap pakinggan eh. Ulit-ulitin mo man guys, hindi ka magsasawa dahil napaka ganda ng kanilang cover. Quality rin yung ano ah. Tunog ng acoustic ni
this song is also dedicated to our Tito Raul. Alright, salamat sa inyo lahat guys, sa lahat naming mga viewers. God bless everyone. And please don't forget to subscribe sa hindi pa nakasubscribe sa aming channel for more updates and for more videos.
Ayan, para kay Tito Raul pala yun. And guys, kagaya ng sinabi ng paboritong banda ng bayan, Franz Rhythm. Guys, sa mga hindi pa nakasubscribe, mag-subscribe na kayo guys. Suportahan natin ang bandang Franz Rhythm. At sa mga hindi pa rin nakasubscribe sa ating channel, mag-subscribe na kayo para ma-notify naman kayo sa mga susunod nating i-upload. Kita-kits ulit tayo sa mga susunod pa.